फूलन देवी नाम धर दो।
फूलन जो वो देवता था,
अपराधी थी, हत्यारी थी।
Yes, she killed.
बंदूक गन रख दिया सर सीधे।
There was also that Robin Hood type of image about her.
She wanted to regain her self-respect, which had been destroyed to smithereens.
For about 3 weeks, she was raped by the upper caste men in that village.
किसी ने नहीं सोचा कि ये लड़की है या औरत है, इसको छोड़ देना चाहिए, या तो वो लोग हमको मार देते, जिंदा नहीं छोड़ते। हमने कहा था उन लोगों से कि हमको मार दो।
तो सब ढेर मर चुके।
कल्लू जी, राजन सिंह,
What she did to those Thakurs in Bemai, I totally endorse it. I would do the same.
The hunt for Phoolan Devi, I mean, it's the biggest hunt ever.
Came up to the stage and laid her weapon at his feet.
Phoolan Devi had become larger than life. She won that election. Bang. She's in parliament. I mean, what a rise.
The circumstances of her life would have broken any normal human being. But she was such a fighter that she chose to fight back. And that makes her unique.
She will continue to inspire the poor caste who now really have a hero. She is Phoolan Devi.